Land of torment. I have a proposition for you. Come.
Why would you aid us, Broker?
Your presence here draws attention. The sort of attention that's bad for my business dealings. No offense, of course. Find anything of mine? I've picked up a few tricks to help me survive here. The jailer will take notice if you engage his forces, so it is wise to go around them whenever possible. Have you come to trade? Conceal us long enough to find your way with Baron. Come along. Will that stay close? I do not wish to draw attention with a fight.
How long have you been trapped here?
Longer than you have, Mortar. That is all you need to know. Eager to find you. We need to make this quick.
Do not rush us, Broker. There are others who must be saved, along with the Maldraxxi Baron.
Ah, you speak of the mortals left behind when your friend here escaped. I fear they've been taken to Torghast. That tower looming in the distance. The jailer keeps his most prized possessions within.
Then show us a way to breach that tower.
It would be folly to go after them now. Remain focused. There will be time for theatrics later.
This must be your missing Baron.
Who is there? Must warn the Margrave.
I know that voice. Can it be? The Baron is my father?
Darien, after all this time.
For us there is no peace, no rest.
Think your presence would go unnoticed? You will not leave this place.
Well, go on then. Show us that haunted might, Mortar.
I cannot attack that part.
Concludes our business arrangement. The waystone is just up that way. I trust you are not followed. Farewell. Please do not tell anyone you saw me. And if you find yourself leaping into this maelstrom of gloom again, I do hope you'll bring along something interesting to trade. All mysteries will be riddled.
Lord Four Dragon, we've escaped the Maw. Thank you for your aid.
What drunkards? We must return to Maldraxxus at once. Margrave Crexus is...
Our Margrave has been slain, Ashby. The Chosen need your blade now more than ever.
No. And my warning comes too late. We have been betrayed by one of our own. It was Vyraz who had me trapped within the Maw. There can be no doubt that it was his hand that struck down our Margrave.
There is much to be done.
For the honor of...
We depart from Aldraxxus at once.
Vyraz will answer for his crimes.
I must return to Azeroth and tell our allies what we've learned, Father. And when duty allows it, I will stand once more at your side.
There will be time for us to speak later, my son. I swear it.
must get closer.
Reviews our way. Goods and services for sale.
Your patronage is always appreciated.
Do not disrupt the Eternal City. Trust in the Arbiter.
Thank you.
Everything is negotiable. Until our next transaction.
You are welcome here. May the
attack that.
Thank you.
We have little time to waste.
Virus! Show yourself!
The pursuit of victory.
So the mortal returns, along with our wayward Baron. The constructs failed to finish you, and so did the Maw. How disappointing.
Your schemes have brought about your own ruin. Now we will end you.
Foolish Mograine, always valuing loyalty over might. But victory lies in one's choice of allies. And with their help, I now claim the mantle of Margrave.
I will bury my blade in your skull, traitor! Horcruxes!
Best Horcruxes himself! You two are nothing.
We will avenge him here and now.
You cannot win, Viraz. You are outnumbered. All the houses of Mount Jackson stand against you. Enough games. Guards, slaughter these weaklings. Honorless cowards.
With me! The seat of the Primus is under siege. We must defend it! Close the fight.
Hold back!
into darkness has fallen upon Maldraxxus and all the realms of death. Ages ago, the Eternal Ones punished our brother Zoval for his treachery. He was bound within the inescapable maw to be forevermore its jailer. Now I fear that Zoval did not act alone. I suspect he had ancient allies, and will seek to win others to his cause. That you are hearing this message means my suspicions prove true. Zoval has forged his chains into a weapon and brought about my defeat. There is but one hope to save the Shadowlands. The Eternal Ones must stand together once more before the Jailer escapes the Maw. Bring my warning to the Archon, the Winter Queen, and the Sire. They must see to our defenses. Do not let Zoval reach the Sepulchre. The Arbiter is the final key. Protect her, or all is lost.
Blood
Eternal Ones. The Jailer. This is a dire message. Return to Ouroboros. Inform them that Maldraxxus will not strike at the other realms again. Our war lies within.
The Arbiter sees all
things. How may I aid you, mortal?
Fate guides your hand.
Please, Father. We need to know if our friends can still be saved.
You do not understand the risk, Talia. For me to peer into the Maw would mean...
I journeyed all the way to the realms of death to meet the Father I thought was lost to me.
Broken Helm Baldar still resonates with the power
one of Azeroth's bravest heroes.
The power... Together, we can focus our sight deep into the Jailer's realm. But beware, do not lose yourself within the darkness.
Well met. duty calls.
We will face whatever comes.
What news do you bring?
What do you speak again?
Voice, and what must have been Thrall's as well. Their cries. Oh, they chilled me to the bone.
I did not hear Anduin, nor Bane Bloodhoof. High Lord, are you certain you cannot try again?
Not yet, Kalia. There is a price to be paid for such visions. I dare not attempt another so soon.
High Lord, this mortal bears an urgent warning from the Primus of Maldraxxus. They must see it delivered to the other realms.
Please aid them, honored voice, while I talk with the others. We must consider the implications of what we've seen. I will aid you as best I can.
Your purpose be? All will be judged fairly.
Order shall be restored.
What do you seek?
Target something first.
Featherlight, you place the lily. This stupid seal just won't open.
All right, you have my attention.
To an audience. Her spirit is spread thin across Ardenweald. This drought threatens the entire forest. Your voice is but one bird singing in the night. The Queen's magic protects every branch, every leaf. If not for her vigilance, all might be lost. For now, we Nightfae must act in her stead.
Help! Help me!
Someone wants a stabbing!
I warned you not to come back! Avenge. Ugh! Spriggans! Sorry! I had to make a quick stop on the way. What can I do? Featherlight will guide you from here. Help the forest as you head for Tir Naval.
Something for you. Take care.
too far away.
I'll make this slow.
What is it you require? Corinth is always getting into trouble. Let's see what it is this time. Always so much to do. Featherlight, over here. Busy, you know.
Try to coax the bird away from the nest.
Attention. Follow me. Heartwood Grove isn't far. Each wild seed holds a spirit of nature who will one day awaken and return to their world. The queen must decide which ones survive and which wither away. The spirit within, lost forever. It's a grim task, but until the drought ends, it has to be done.
Look for refuge elsewhere, friend. This grove will soon be gone. I serve
Featherlight,
the queen.
We'd be in need of help.
We give what we can.
This way. We were attacked by starving wildlife. There are souls in danger.
Welcome to Arnold.
I swore an oath to care for those wild seeds. We can't just abandon them.
Thank you.
Tizan, you found help.
What have you heard?
We give what we can. The spirits
please,
are watching.
Please, lend me your aid. Please save those poor souls. You come to help? Knight, embrace you. We're in your debt. Thank the Queen you're here.
Evil has no place in these woods.
Welcome to the wheel.
Greetings, friend. Stay safe out there.
I do not have a target.
Hmm.
I need to target something first.
I am quite busy, you know. Stay on the road to reach Tirnabel. I'll see you there.
All prices here are reasonable.
not anyone, please help me! Oh, thank you, stranger. It's so hard to find someone you can trust.
Now we play for real.
You should have stuck to the road!
Now, everything must be perfect for the Queen.
Hello again. I have good news.
I'm sorry. Did you need something?
You're a special one, aren't you?
Rest and dream of supper.
What to do before the Queen arrives? No time to waste.
Is locked. I must get closer.
Yeah.
thank you, Chufa.
Far away. Spirit, are you?
They're not the spirits, Lincoln.
Outside the glen. What is that?
To the tree! To the tree! We'll all be safe in the tree!
Return. Welcome home.
See anything of use? Thank you for visiting.